हेलो किड्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? दिस इज़ मिल्कपीर, योर इंग्लिश टीचर. सो इन आर प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैव लर्नड अबाउट सेंटेंसेस एंड वेरियस टाइप्स ऑफ सेंटेंसेस. इन टुडेज़ क्लास वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट टू पार्ट्स ऑफ अ सेंटेंस. वन इज सब्जेक्ट एंड वन इज प्रेडिकेट. सो शैल वी स्टार्ट? ओके, लेट्स स्टार्ट. Today we are going to learn about subject and predicate. So let's quick revise the definition of a sentence. A group of words which make complete sense and expresses our thoughts is known as a sentence. Every sentence has two parts. One is subject and second one is predicate. So today in this class we will get to know more about subject and predicate. So just look at the definition of the subject. A subject is the person or thing that is doing an action in the sentence. Or in other words, a subject is what or whom the sentence is all about. So just take an example. The dog is barking. Here, who are we talking about? Means in this sentence, who is doing an action? So here the dog is doing an action. The subject is the dog. Let's take another example. Sam is riding a bicycle. Here we are talking about Sam. So Sam is a subject. A bicycle has two wheels. In the same way, we are talking about bicycle. So in this sentence, a bicycle will be the subject. Now move on to the second part of the subject, which is predicate. The predicate is part of the sentence that contains the action. Means the action which is being done by the subject is called predicate. For example, I'm taking the same examples again. The dog is barking. As we earlier discussed, the dog is subject. And the action which is being done by the dog will be the predicate. So just look carefully, which action is being done by the dog? The dog is barking. So is barking will be the predicate. In second sentence, Sam is riding a bicycle. Here, which action is being done by Sam? He is riding a bicycle. So the predicate part of this sentence will be is riding a bicycle. Similarly, in the third part, a bicycle has two wheels. So has two wheels will be the predicate. Just see some more examples. The monkeys are eating bananas. Tina is sitting on the chair. They are playing football. My mother is cooking delicious food. Sam is reading English book. So in these sentences, all the words which are in red color, they are the one which are doing action in the sentence. It means the monkeys, Tina, they, my mother and Sam, they all are the subject of the sentence. And the rest part of the sentence, like are eating bananas, is sitting on the chair, are playing football, is cooking delicious food, is reading English book, is the action which is being done by the subject. So all these are the predicate part of the sentence. So dear students, I hope you all are clear with the concept of subject and predicate now. I'm also sending you a worksheet. Try to complete this worksheet, and in case you feel any difficulty to complete this worksheet, kindly message me. Till then, take care. Bye-bye. Have a nice day.